From here on, nothing goes down unless I'm involved. No blackjack, no dope deals, no nothing. A nickel bag gets sold in the park. I want in.
Including number 22, Najee Harris, who Gary talked about, being caught in it. And that one's in the air. Is it intercepted by LeCounte? I think he got it. Jones was hit as he threw by Ojulari. And Georgia's got the football on one snap.
Yeah, Azeez Ojulari and this Georgia defense starts out the way they started the last game, putting pressure in the backfield. It was Tennessee last week. This time Ojulari gets inside and gets to Mac Jones. And LeCounte, does he get his arms under it or not? I'm not sure he did.
We'll get a different look here. There's the big hit.
He cradled it, but I'm not sure that it didn't bounce. Let's get a better look at that. It's a big, huge play.
You've got to hold to that standard.
After further review, throwing on the field stands. Intercept the ball. First down.
Richard LeCounte with the interception.
So, a play from a pass rush, play action pass. Azeez Ojulari forces the turnover, and Stetson Bennett is able to come out of the field with great field position.
And it's 23-yard line. Najee Harris straight up the middle, big hole. And the big fellow rumbling all the way out to the 40-yard line.
Cute little play this time. They bring the tight end in motion and then right isolation. Watch, little inside move. Wiggle, wiggle, and then follow the tight end into the inside to make a big running play right up the gash of this Georgia defense.
Stiff arm on Richard LeCounte that got him a few extra yards out to the 40. At least warm up a little bit.
Yeah, not all of them those little gimmies either. Uh-huh. Throwing the ball downfield.
Najee Harris bounces it outside. Richard LeCounte trying to get to him, doesn't. He's knocked out of bounds, but he got a good gain before Nolan Smith.
He has such quick feet, great vision. You know, when you try to tackle him up high, he runs over you. He leaps over players. We've seen him do that in the past. But watch his quick feet. LeCounte is a great tackler, and he just kind of dives away from him.
A little indecision about where everybody's lined up right now. Third down and a yard. DeVonta Smith in motion. The pitch came the other way. Easy first down. Nice move by Najee Harris to get it out to the 24-yard line.
DeVonta Smith. You got to see it all. And he saw the lip, but he called him a kind of a rest play.
Smith's over 100 yards receiving now. That's Waddle incomplete. Looking for a flag, and there comes one. Might be a holding call.
I saw Waddle turn around right away and look at the officials. Did he think he was being held? That's all
holding.
I can think of.
Yes, an eligible receiver, number two of the defense. That penalty is 10 yards from the previous spot and includes an automatic first down.
Richard LeCounte caught with his hand in the cookie jar. Right.
It was Waddle right there. And when you got those safeties match up against those speed guys, they have a tendency to grab. In the last three, Georgia's had 20 players taken.
It's the kind of talent we're looking at right now here in Tuscaloosa tonight. Second down at six. Mac Jones throws, got Najee Harris. There will be another number one draft choice. First down.
Look how smart Najee Harris is. He realizes he doesn't want to get to the safety. He knows right away he's open, and he doesn't want to get too deep. He kind of throttles it down, gives the quarterback both numbers, and lets him throw him right at him.
The 1 yard is down. Waddle on the move. Both ways. Jones will flip it to him. That's a lateral. He's going to get dropped for a loss. Richard LeCounte, nice open field tackle.
Waddle went both ways, and then he went the opposite way at the end.
Both ways and then backwards.
And LeCounte was right there to eat him up.
For Alabama, it looks like they're going to go to 4-0. And unless Georgia can do something about it in the next 6 minutes. Throw DeVonta Smith out of the flats. Straight ahead. Picks a couple of Bulldog tacklers with him for a pickup of 7 or 8.
So that's 17 out of the 24 completions have gone to the two receivers.
Waddle and Smith.
Yes, two.
Yeah. Oh, boy. George is getting tired of this guy. Yep.
And also the score, too. They look up, they just lose a lot of heart. And that missed field goal right at the end, they realize, you know, we're talking about what do you learn. They're not dumb. You know, they look up there the same way.
Yeah.
That drive was a beauty, and then he comes out the second half and not as well.
Remember, they got that with 1 second left when they spiked the ball. And Nick Saban said, wait a minute, we got 3 seconds.